This video clip presents the types of explanation lines that are displayed by ARCHICAD 19 for the various types of snap guides. When snap guides are displayed by ARCHICAD, its explanation lines are also displayed using the same color and line type that indicate which snap reference element the drawn snap guide is related to. These are drawn in the following cases. When a parallel snap guide is drawn to a snap reference element, the snap reference line it is parallel with is extended as needed to reach 50 pixels beyond the projection point of the cursor to the line. When a perpendicular snap guide is drawn to a snap reference element, the snap reference line it is perpendicular to is extended as needed to reach 50 pixels beyond its intersection point with the perpendicular line. When a tangent snap guide is drawn to an arc, the arc is extended into a full circle as needed to show the tangent point. Also, in the case of both arcs and circles, the snap guide is extended 50 pixels beyond the tangent point, plus the radius of the arc or circle is drawn from the tangent point to its center point. When a tangent snap guide is drawn to an elliptic arc, the elliptic arc is extended into a full ellipsis as needed. Also, in the case of both elliptic arcs and ellipses, the snap guide is extended 50 pixels beyond the tangent point. Plus, a 50 pixel long perpendicular line is drawn to it from the tangent point on its inner side. When a tangent snap guide is drawn to a spline, the snap guide is extended 50 pixels beyond the tangent point. Plus, a 50 pixel long perpendicular line is drawn to it from the tangent point on both sides. When a normal snap guide is drawn to an arc or circle, it extends to the center point, plus a 50 pixel long perpendicular line is drawn to it from the normal point on both sides. When a normal snap guide is drawn to an elliptic arc, ellipse, or spline, the snap guide is extended 50 pixels beyond the normal point, plus a 50 pixel long perpendicular line is drawn to it from the normal point on both sides. When an angle bisector snap guide is drawn from the intersection point of two snap reference lines, the two snap reference lines are both extended 50 pixels beyond their intersection point. If they do not intersect, they are extended to the intersection point as needed and 50 pixels beyond it. In the other direction, the two snap reference lines are extended to be the same length when measured from their intersection point as the snap guide. It's possible to explicitly mark as a snap reference the intersection point of the two snap guides, for example, the extension snap guides of two snap reference lines. When such a point is marked as a snap reference, the two related snap guides remain on the screen even if the cursor is not near or above them to indicate the snap guides whose intersection the point is located at. When we unmark the point as a snap reference, the two related snap guides also disappear when we move the cursor away.